got prepared. Oh, a huge crash. Oh. Wow.
Oh my goodness. Absolutely shocking. That was shocking to watch.
Lorenzo is down.
This is Lorenzo's outlap.
Oh!
Slams down on his back, Jorge Lorenzo.
The onboard camera is going to be scary.
You could hear him.
Huge high side. Oh my goodness me. No wonder he's walking away. We've got a red flag. Oh my God. Holy mother of God.
Wow.
No wonder.
Wow. Oh. That is a huge high side for Stoner.
So drama here at Indianapolis. Casey Stoner, the world champion, has crashed.
Wow. Landing right on his toes. On both legs as well, Stoner, when he went down.
Oh! Massive high side!
Monster high side for the world champion.
Let's watch it first.
Blimey, that was horrible. That was really horrible.
Oh, look at this. He's going to land.
Well, it's like a long jump, isn't it? He lands on his foot initially. Bang, knee and then head.
Watch the face plant now. Deary me. Big, big hit there. Oh, that's a real nasty crash.
Oh, man's down. Oh, and so is Maverick and Trey. They're all down. Something must be down on circuit. What's going on here? Absolute carnage. Absolute carnage here. Down at turn number six, and red flags will be out in just a second.
Fanati down, Martin down, Mia down, Arenas down, Bulliger down. Almost everybody that hit the oil first was on the floor.
He's getting a pasting, and blimey, Dallaporta so lucky. A cornfire whacked into him.
Marquez is down. He's gone again. Oh, that's a big crash. He's not saving that one. I hope he's all right, because that's a fast one.
Is that four again?
It's four again. It's caught him out once more.
He's lost a rear. Big high side.
How often do you see that? Not very. Last time he high sided, of course, what was that at the end of last year? Blimey, that's a horrible crash. Dovizioso, Lorenzo and Pedrosa are all down. They're out of the race. Dovizioso can't believe what's happened. We're going to have to analyse that one again, but this could be so key for the championship. It is unbelievable.
That is what you call a Ducati disaster. What a monster high
side
for Danny Pedrosa.
Racing incident. It's a bizarre one, and it's Lorenzo's accident, but... there's nothing deliberate in that at all. No one saw each other. What an absolute disaster.
Oh, dear. Wow. Oh, my golly. Jack Miller.
Wow.
What a lucky, lucky boy.
Lost the front going through turn one. As it's gripped, it's just fired him to the right-hand side of the track. I mean, he needs to go and buy a lottery ticket tonight. Because that was an unbelievable scare.
Lorenzo, it's wiped them all out! How has this happened? They're all down, there's four of them down!
Rossi's down, Vinales is down!
What an absolute shocker from Jorge Lorenzo. What was he thinking? Loses the front, clatters Dovizioso, nowhere for Vinales to go, and as Lorenzo's Honda trundles through the slip road, Rossi had nowhere to go as well.
What's happened here? A huge crash. Oh, goodness
me. That is Franco Morbidelli's Yamaha. We're going to have a red flag. Doubt about it. Joan Zarco.
What on earth
has happened there? It's on the fastest part of this Red Bull Ring circuit. Morbidelli's motorcycle went flying through turn number three. I was wincing. I shut my eyes when Rossi came through. Terrifying crash.
Oh my goodness. That bike missed Valentino Rossi's head.
Oh my
by
God.
By fractions.
Oh! Absolutely shocking. That was shocking to watch.
Hi YouTube, I'm Avi Sharin.
And I'm Joan Zarco.
If you like the video, just like and subscribe.